The Philippine Charity Sweepstakes Office says two winners will share the 1.18 billion peso Ultra Lotto 658 prize. The jackpot for the Sunday draw reached 1.18 billion pesos, the biggest in Lotto history in the country. The winning combination was 40, 50, 37, 25, 1, and 45. This is the second time this year that two people won the Ultra Lotto 658 prize.